Good morning, dear student. Today our topic is word. As you know, 26 letters in English alphabet. 5 vowels A, I, E, O, U, and 21 is consonant. They are letters. But what is a word? A group of letters which give us complete meaning is called word. I repeat, a group of letters which give us complete meaning is called word. For example, A, F, N. A is a letter, F and N also are letters. But they is not give any meaning. We arrange them in a meaningful way and they make a word. F-A-N. F-A-N, fan. Fan is a word. Because it gives a meaning. But A-F-N is not a word. It not convey any meaning. When we arrange them in a meaningful way, it make a word. Let's we do exercise. Pick out the word from following group of letters. They all a group of letters, but we pick out only words. M-R-E-A-C, mreak. C-R-E-A-M, cream. U-M-P-Ump. J-U-M-P, jump. C-A-T, cat. Now we read again. M-R-E-A-C, mreak. Mreak is not give any meaning. This is not a word. Cream. C-R-E-A-M, cream. Cream is a meaningful word. Ump is not a word. J-U-M-P, jump. Jump is also a word. C-A-T, cat. Cat is a word. Okay, mreek is not give any meaning, ump give not any meaning, so they are not word. Cream, jump, cat, they give a meaning, they are words. Now, we do another exercise. Exercise 2. Arrange these letters to form words. I give some group of letters. And we arrange them in a meaningful words. F-A-C-E is a group of words, but it not convey any meaning. We arrange them in a meaningful word. F-A-C-E, face. R-O-N-G-E, W-R-O-N-G, wrong. C-O-T-O-R-D, D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. S-E-R-O, R-O-S-E, rose. G-T-H-I-N, let's we read again. G-T-H-I-N, N-I-G-H-T, and a group of letters give more than one meaningful words. T-H-I-N-G, thing also. What is the shortest word in English language? What is the shortest word in English language? A and I. A is a single word. It is not a group of letters, but it is a meaningful word. A and I are also called word. Next exercise. Arrange these group of letters to form sentence. This exercise do you yourself.